I just added a new menu to my love editor for creating and editing tiles. There are two main reasons I did this. It was so that I could streamline some of the more tedious parts of tile creation for myself, and to provide a way for players to make their own custom tiles, with their own textures and collision and stuff. I still need to polish up more, and there are a few more features I plan to add to it, but here's what I've done so far. Over here, you can load in and select textures for a tile. Once the texture is chosen, you can select the region of the texture to be used by the tile. If you switch to the collision tab, you can select an individual cell and draw the collision shape for it. I plan to add collision generation as an option to help speed up the process. I wrote a plugin a while back to do this, but I need to improve it before I add it into the editor. Here's the Autotile tab. Previously, I had to draw tile cells for each possible autotile. For a lot of them, there ended up being duplicate cells. But in the tile editor, instead of drawing the bitmasks on each individual cell, my setup here is to drag the tile cells onto the bitmasks and store which autotile each bitmask corresponds to. This way, I can get rid of duplicate cells and reduce the work it takes to make new tiles. I also have some presets to speed things up. Below the bitmasks, there's a preview so you can see how well the oil tiling looks as you're editing it. Lastly, you can load textures for terrain and select the region. With these, the tile editor is usable, but it's not finished yet. Besides that I've already mentioned, there's still some more important things to add, like under redo, and a way to edit the priority list for terrain tiles. Overall, this will help streamline things for me and let players have more control over their own levels.